Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the show. Kamusta? Cool. This is a shout out to Arthur Morales. Sent me this on Facebook. This is the Eraserheads. It's been a couple days since I've done an Eraserheads reaction. I really like this band, though, as you guys know. Anyways, hard to believe with the Eraserheads. Let's get into this. Let's dissect this. Let's analyze this. Let's put this under the microscope. Hard to believe. Eraserheads with lyrics. Let's check it out. That 70s show? Lennon vibes right there. But yeah, it's hard to believe that all the pains that we are feeling has some meaning in this world. I'm gonna like this track. They're so different. They have such a versatility where they can just, they're musical sort of chameleons in their sound as a band. It's pretty cool. I find it hard to believe that all the pains that we are feeling, I think that's probably incorrect, has some meaning in this world. John Lennon vibes. It's a subtlety that is really nice. You could hear when he raised the note, when everything you see is different, like a subtle little vocal ticks like that that really make an artist stand out, I think, especially with rock or this type of genre. Everything you see is different from the things that you've been told. It's songwriting. So a song about faith, hard to believe, you know. It's so hard to believe when someone told me that your suffering is what you get for living. I wanted life to be this way. Just a little bit of love could mean so much. Next. So I like the melody. It's definitely memorable. All their songs are memorable. They're very good songwriters, with melodies, hooks, lyrics, and just the overall song structures. There's some that are like more left field, like Saturn's Return, where it's almost abstract, and they really get across a lot of different ideas musically under one track. I think that's one of their longer tracks. This one's shorter, just over 3 minutes. It's more conventional. I like it. Maybe heaven is too close enough to touch. Cause your love is still the only thing that matters in this world. I love that vocal. The only thing I can believe. The only thing I can believe. Vocal break there. I find it hard to believe, and he just said it straight, just his voice, not singing. Bass, I love that bass. Oh, facts right there. Love, it's one of the, you know, it's important.
The only thing I can believe, the only thing I can believe, the only thing I can believe.
So that's the Eraserheads with Hard to Believe on Mace Around the World FM 103.6. Anyways, that was cool. Yeah, I like that. You can definitely see why people call them the Beatles of the Philippines. That almost had like some Beach Boys, you know, those vocals. It's kind of Lennon-esque. That song was nice though. I liked it. So much different than like, say, A Poor Man's Grave or With a Smile. With a Smile, I really like that track. But then you have something like Saturn's Return, which is just much different, or a track like Julie Tear Jerky, where the sound is just so different. And then like Fruitcake, these guys, very versatile. I can see why they're so popular and gained that following in the Philippines, not just in the Philippines but worldwide. So yeah, very cool, very 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 cool. And we'll see you all soon. Paalam, let me go. I'm gonna do a bit of a song for the outro here. Song? No song today. Yeah, we'll do a song. Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, sure, let's do it. And yeah, we'll see you on the next one. Peace. You ready? Oi. Once upon a rhyme, there were too many rappers being too ridiculous with the factors. Ripped like little candy wrappers reminded me of the Three Stooges. It's absolutely ridiculous. Slapstick raps performed by whack rap benefactors. On the fifth day of Christmas, everybody witnessed the whackness of rappers that stabbed others in the sixes. Snack candy wrappers on the shelf at 7-Eleven are so cheap, the line is never ending. 8 out of every 10 are 9 times whacker than the 11th worst rapper, thinking they'll copy the 12 other rappers. 13 reasons why by the time I'm done, I'm just rhyming, having fun in the sun. Petrified, but I'm still alive. On the 14th day of beers in the sun, have no fear, we get it done. I got 50 more on this seashore vacation. What I mean is that I'm gonna be mean. I'm joking, you know that I'm obscene. I get crazy, I get absurd. Is that 16 bars or 32 or 46 or 64? I'm not sure at this time, but let's kick some flows. Gonna kick it, get terrific, I get wicked. You should listen to me by the time I'm finished, because I'm so famished, I could eat a whole zebra. This is theater for you to seek. Don't wanna hear a peep out of bowl. Here we go, I explode with the microphone. Go crazy, never lazy when I do this. Looking through the hazy smog, you know that I'm always going to clog the drain with the rhymes. Here we go, I rain down on the microphone just like a crime. You know that this is divine, I can feel it in my mind. Just understand that I will not pretend. Here we go till the end, and I'm going to be the best that you ever see. So know that I'll never give any less than my best. Here we go, yes I confess to doing this and never giving anything less than my best. So here we go, I'm repeating myself now, but I gotta keep going through the night. I'm feeling afraid, but I'm gonna do what I have to. I'm doing right now, gonna light up the night sky with that action. Satisfaction in this place, never be a disgrace, never feel embarrassed by what you simply cherish. What you cherish is true, what you cherish is you. All right, everybody, peace. Little freestyle raps for you.